Speaking at the scene of the accident, Police Commander for Morogoro Region, Faustin Shilogolile, said the late judge, who was a member of the Constitution Review Commission, was travelling from Iringa, where he had gone for the Easter break and was returning to Dar es Salaam. In the accident, three other people were injured, including a child who has been admitted at the hospital. The body of the late retired Judge Mwaipopo has been preserved at Morogoro Hospital.